All right. We do want to slow things down just a little bit for y'all. I wrote this song one day before the tragedy occurred that took away Texas legend, Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan. I want to dedicate this song and the rest of the show to him. I know he's listening. Thank you very much.